a day that we recognise the men and women who have served our country and those that continue to serve and protect us today. Their devotion to the service and to this country is unmatched. So to all our servicemen and women, and to their families that support them, I would like to simply say thank you very much.